In 1885, the term Zionism was first coined by Austrian writer Nathan Birnbaum. It's derived from the word Zion, one of the biblical names for Jerusalem. Zionism came to mean the establishment of a Jewish homeland in Palestine. But not all Jews supported this.